Iran is reportedly warning that oil prices will skyrocket if deeper international sanctions are imposed. Iran's oil minister says the price of crude could reach $200 a barrel. It finished the year around $100. Major countries are threatening new economic sanctions because of fears that Iran is making nuclear weapons.